Down there and the beautiful view of the ocean. Yeah, this is a little alleyway. Nice. Wow, look at all those kayaks out there. And there's a bunch of pelicans over here on the cliff. Here, right here, close up to the pelicans. Yeah. The more birds and sea lions.
Maybe they'll come up. Hello, sea lions.
They're just sleeping.
They're just sleeping, like
taking a nap.
Yeah. The seals. Which one of the seals and sea lions?
The sea lions. Those are sea lions. There's some baby ones over here. Let's see, you can zoom into the baby one. Yeah, you can see some of the baby one on the beach there. Okay, we're gonna go down to the beach and check it out. Oh. Wow. Okay, we have to run really fast when the wave goes down. Whoa. Get wet. Just got wet a little bit. Let's go to that cave. Yeah. Oh, you can see a really nice view from down here. Beautiful. Look at that. I guess the high tide, the water will come through there, splashing through that hole.
Okay, we're hiking back up and all the way to the water.
They almost look like bonsai.
Look at this.
But they're not.
Look how
they're flowers. I thought they were like pine trees or something. Oh, here are the baby ones.
This is a seal.
It's hard to tell the difference between seals and sea lions.
The seals,
maybe a little bit darker.
Yeah, they don't make noise that much.
Look at these sea lions over here. They're perfectly sleeping. Must have good life. No care in the world. This is the life of a sea lion. Alright folks, no selfies with seals, okay? Oh, these things got spots on them. Oh, there are four of them right there, laying on the beach. They may look cute, but they are really stinky. You can smell them from way up here. Yeah, but I guess you're not supposed to be taking selfie with them either. So you can't really get close to them.